Listen.
Hello everyone, welcome to SAP BTP Innobytes December edition. Today I'm thrilled to share that we have added fairness support for decision making based on machine learning models to SAP HANA Cloud within SAP BTP. The new FairML function, now integrated into our predictive analysis library, takes a proactive stance against biases commonly found in sensitive data attributes like gender, race, and age. FairML seamlessly pairs with the hybrid gradient boosting tree models for binary classification and regression. But let's focus on the value this innovation delivers. With this enhancement, data scientists and application developers gain the power to construct machine learning models that actively counter unfairness. Picture scenarios where AI decisions from college admission to job candidate selection need to be fair and unbiased. This feature steps in to ensure fairness across all groups. Moreover, this enhancement isn't just about functionality, it's about ethical AI. It aligns with crucial standards to prevent discrimination by AI against special demographic groups. If you want to find out more about how you can ensure ethical and responsible AI practice using the new capabilities in SAP HANA Cloud, follow the link to sap.com/HANA Cloud.
Are you building applications on SAP BTP? Then you probably care about the performance or want to detect bugs or deficiencies. We are happy to announce general availability of SAP Cloud Logging Service. This new service allows application developers and operators to analyze their BTP workloads and check performance, errors, usage, and other characteristics. Cloud Logging Service provides a comprehensive observability solution, expanding the scope of its predecessor, Application Logging. Use the service to ingest, store, and analyze application logs, metrics, and traces. Ingest data from Cloud Foundry or Kima runtimes, and benefit from pre-built managed analytical dashboards. For more information about Cloud Logging, go to SAP Discovery Center.
Navigating through the world of processing business documents can be quite a labyrinth, with operational costs amounting up to 10 euros per document or even more. But imagine a software which is capable of processing any document type across all your enterprise domains. Today, I'm delighted to announce that we have just released Document Information Extraction Premium Edition, which delivers generative AI capabilities. Two main benefits are auto-extraction. You simply describe the piece of information that you want to extract and you get the result. No need to label data or train machine learning models. Secondly, global coverage. You can process now documents in more than 40 languages. So now processing business documents gets as easy as opening Christmas presents. Get started today. Visit SAP Discovery Center for more details and get enabled by running our tutorials. Thank you.